This question here, it says, find the LCM and HCF of the following integers by prime factorization method. 12, 15 and 21, 17, 23 and 29, 8, 9 and 25. What we have done in the previous exercise, we had two integers. Here we have three integers. 12, 15 and 21. We have three integers to find out LCM and HCF. Process will remain same. So 12, 15 and 21. 12 can be 2 into 2 into 3, 15 can be 3 into 5, and 21 can be 3 into 7. What we have common in all these three? We have 3 common, so the common prime factor is 3. All these 3's have power of 1, so smallest power would be 1. So HCF is 3. Let's find out LCM now. So for LCM, we have to take all the prime factors, starting from 2, then we have 3, then we have 5, we have 7. We have only these 4 prime factors in this series. Greatest power for 2 is 2 into 2. Here 2 is 2 square. So I'll take 2 square. 3 has only highest power, that is 1. 5 also has power 1. 7 also has power 1. So this would be 420. That's the LCM. Okay, so LCM and HCF for these three integers would be 3 is the HCF and 420 is the LCM. Now let's multiply LCM and HCF. 420 into 3 gives you 1260. Let's multiply these three numbers together. 12 into 15 into 21, which is 3780. So these two numbers are not equal. Now, when we have two integers to find out LCM and HCF, then their LCM and HCF, when multiplied together, they are equal to the product of those two numbers. But in case of three numbers, HCF and LCM, when they are multiplied together, they are not equal to the product of those three numbers. Here 420 is LCM, 3 is HCF, multiplied together gave you 1260. Product of these three numbers, 12 into 15 into 21, is 3780, which is obviously not equal to 1260. So if I have to verify LCM into HCF is equal to product of these three numbers, I would say no. Let's take up this one here. Second is 17, 23 and 29. Since 17 itself is a prime number, so it would be 17, 23 and 29. They all are prime numbers, so HCF would be, so it would be 1. HCF would be 1. As I can write 17 into 1, 23 into 1, into 29 into 1. 1 is common, so I take HCF as 1. LCM, 17, 23, 29. 17, 23, 29. 17 into 23 into 29. We have to take all the prime numbers. And greatest power is 1 here. So 17 into 23 into 29 gives you 11339. So that's the LCM. Let's take up this one here. 8, 9 and 25. 8 would be 2 into 2 into 2. I can write it as 2q. 9 can be 3 into 3, which is 3 square, and 5 can be 5 into 5, which is 5 square. Again, we have nothing common in there, so HCF would be 1. LCM, 2q, 3 square, and 5 square. We have to take all the prime numbers, so 2 into 3 into 5. Highest power for 2 is 3. 3 is 2 and 5 is 2. So this would be 8 into 9 into 25, which is 1800. That's the LCM. Done?